Yo, what's good out there? It's your boy Sharon in the building. Swag TV 12 is back full-fledged. I'm back full-fledged, man. Happy and never, you know what I'm saying? But sports-wise first, man, you know what I'm saying? The game's on right now between Boston and Atlanta right now. So we hoping, you know, Boston and Atlanta, you know, in their series right now. But my series with the Knicks and Heat just got started, all right? Everybody thought we was going to get swept that Sunday. We fought in there, and we stayed alive. That was our first playoff win since 2001, you know what I'm saying? You know, big ups to all the Knicks fans that stayed with us and everything else, man. We got to root them on, just like we got to root the Rangers on, too. They won yesterday, so big ups to New York Rangers on the realness, man. But I got a special announcement, definitely a special announcement to all the Hempstead alumni. If you don't got your tickets for the boat ride, I advise for you to go get them immediately. Big ups to both Keena Crawford and my homegirl Mishka Fox for sponsoring this boat ride, man. I've been so excited. I'm so excited right about now. And I'm also bringing Swag TV 12 and Swag Radio on that boat ride. So definitely, I'm going to hit them up. Definitely want to ask them the questions and everything else, man. You know what it is, man. So big ups to all the Hempstead alumni that's been invited to this boat ride. Get your tickets immediately, ASAP. They still spots left, you know, to get on that list, you know what I'm saying? So big ups to, again, Keena Crawford and Mishka Fox for sponsoring this boat ride for the Hempstead Class of 02 reunion, you know what I'm saying? I'll definitely be in there full-fledged, man. It's your boy Sharad in the building, Swag TV 12, back on full-fledged. Be ready on the rail, you know what it is. Stay up one.